Events like Fundica are super important because you get to meet people that are interested in launching new ideas and new projects. It's difficult for creators and entrepreneurs to get started because it's quite scary.
It was great to see that many young entrepreneurs out there, delighted and excited to talk about their businesses.
I think one of the truest things about the entrepreneurial journey is that you're going to have ups and you're going to have downs. It's important to have people around you that can support you, not only when you're successful. I think it's important to have that network and to have that support. The journey is, it's more than just you. You're impacting a lot of people. So I think it's important to keep perspective.
The environment is super fast and ever changing. Every time you look at a new problem and new opportunity, it's different. It's not the same angle.
What Fundica is doing with the roadshow is actually a good start of building your story and building your storytelling. The investors, they invest in the business, but they also mostly invest in the people running those businesses.
Attending these events are actually incredibly important. A big part of our job as CEO is really to accelerate our progress. And what better way to accelerate is to have all these individuals in one room with the attention that you need them to have.
So from a networking perspective and also from just a, you know, kind of a little bit of a Canadian thing, hey, Canada does stuff a little bit better.
This is the first time that we've had access to such a diverse and deep set of investors, judges, fellow startups in the Montreal ecosystem. So we're extremely excited to be here. And we're extremely excited to move forward with Fundica on July 12th.